World Data Center for the Informatics and Sustainable Development, which I represent here. This center located in Ukraine, and I would like to tell you something about our experience of organization of interdisciplinary research, and to tell you about some of our achievements in development and implementation of some tools for the support of interdisciplinary research. Our center works by a model which is called Network of Network. We have partners among scientific institutions, and they provide us with data, help us support sets of their scientific disciplines. And they are responsible for data quality too. And one of the major tasks delegated to our World Data Center was to help to our partners to work with data in common initiatives, to support projects which need data from different fields. And we tried to solve this task and decided that this is required the implementation of a number of data maintenance processes, which basically form a continuous life cycle of scientific data. The task of our center was defined as technological support of this full life cycle of scientific data for a wide range of users. And to solve the mentioned problem, it is necessary to develop a unified approach to implement the data management model. And this approach includes agreement on the basis of international standards for data formats, data communications protocols, and the interaction of data processing services. We had two ways for implementation this unified approach. One way, confine oneself to the declaration of standards, to make some agreements about formal requirements to partners for the compliance. And another way, providing some tools, providing platform to implement the data management model of the uniform rules. And in practice, when we try implementing joint projects, the first way to be not effective enough, even to collect raw materials for our research, trying to collect in data from partners in a compliant form. Therefore, there was a need for developing information technology platform, which would provide the ability to organize easily and quickly the support of the full life cycle of scientific data. And effectiveness of the system of support of interdisciplinary research depends, in our opinion, on two core stages: data mining and data collection and publication. So to provide a minimum set of tools for organizing and interdisciplinary research, the created platform should meet the following requirements. They should have tools for registration data sources, tools for forming and management common data ontology, or some another way, but for such position, common data ontology. Tools for transforming data between formats, data binding to research projects, and data publishing tools. And one more important stage, it's reusing stage. It's necessary ontology-based search engine subsystem and tools for data selecting and merging based on search results. And of course, moreover, the platform should enable users to deploy and implement data analysis methods. And also, an essential component of the platform lies in the ability to design and perform complex data processing sequences, yes, scenarios. Therefore, there is a necessity to provide information on data processing services, also in the form of ontology. Therefore, here we can see main components of proposed platform. Registers of available resources, data services, data providers, so data, registers of data, search system and a very important system for formation scenarios in the form of scenarios from available resources and information about these resources. We have this in form of ontology. And of course, this platform implements a cloud model within which data services and all subsystems, which is described and registered in the system, are available on all users, and their physical locations doesn't matter. So, of course, it's a great that some software tools which implement particular elements of the required functionality have already been developed by third-party organizations. And platform implementation presupposes the integration of existing systems. And now VTC Ukraine implements a pilot version of described platform. It has been successfully applied in a number of projects. For example, we had a project connected to the prevention, preparedness and response to man-made and natural disasters in the East Europe region. In some projects of evaluating the efficiency of state policy and public administration in terms of the sustainable development concepts. This study also requires a bit amount of data of various nature, and of course including big amount of social data. Also, developer tools are used as elements of decision support systems for municipal and regional levels. And my purpose of the pilot was to specify the concept of interaction of separate subsystems. So, what exactly we have today? We developed few toolkits of data processing, data analysis, and data visualization services. Our register container and search subsystem are realized by some kind of improved SICAN tools. It's open source software. And we have manual builder of data processing scenarios. It's called Taverna Workflow Management System. It's open source software tool. And now we are working on task of automating the creation of data processing scenarios and try to use for this purpose intelligent agents. So in our level we had a small but for me very interesting example of building some tools for supporting interdisciplinary research. And this tools was built by integrating of existing systems, which is not so expensive and more reliable if to try to develop something new.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That you have been implementing projects in the system, so there are disciplinary knowledge somewhere. How do you organize this interaction?
We have bilateral agreements with our partners about data transfer, about data change. So it's easy.
And you also work with them on a daily on a day-by-day basis, or it's just they give you their requirements?
On technical?
Yes,
you mean
technical aspect.
Of course. They have their own information systems, and not always very good systems. So we try to develop some adapters. If they can provide some API for data access, it's okay. But if they cannot provide, we help them to make some adapters which this is a service. We can make some, we can develop some adapter which will be as a service and which will be access for all users of this system.
Okay, thank you.
Having these different data portals, it looks more like a federation. Is that right? It's like a federation of data centers that is comprised here under an umbrella, and it resembles a little bit what Wang Yonglei has done for the Chinese Academy of Sciences and a number of data centers. So Chinese colleagues are not here today because of visa problems. But this is very similar, and I tried out. But the data actually behind each of those portals is closed, so you can have a demo, but not more. So how do you envision that we, for the metadata portal, for the WDS metadata portal, how can we get hold of all the data, metadata included now in this federation?
I know this organization which, which collects and store data. Each organization has some equipment for solving this stuff. So it's not necessary to copy or using another way for put this data in another place. But for metadata and for other interaction, we have good information exchange, and we can provide all metadata which is necessary for VDS metadata catalog, and arrange access from this by this metadata or from this catalog to this data set, data sets which are available of resources of our partners.